This type of doctor I never saw ever before. Since from 36 years, he is charging only just 5 rupees for a person, for a patient, that too in a clinic, not in his village. If anybody goes to his village, he will charge nothing.
But as Shankare Gowda is concerned, he doesn't need that much of fund to invest to make the people vote.
Three things that you would immediately want to act upon if you were elected to power, and that is of most importance to the people of Mandya, what would that be?
We have to rejuvenate and run the sugar factory is the main criteria. Especially they should create a market for everything, whatever the government should fix the price for any crop before planting the crop. We don't have any employment opportunities in a city like Mandya. They have to go to Bangalore for get an employment. Why should we start in factories in the Mandya?
You were talking about the sugarcane industry, how it is very important for the economic growth of Mandya.
That is the only commercial crop we are having it. We are used to that crop. Because of the water shortage and also these factories not doing running regularly, that's also cause one of the cause of the farmer's death.
Fund is very, very essential. Without it, we can't just down into politics. But as Shankare Gowda is concerned, he doesn't need that much of fund to invest to make the people vote.
इनका नाम लोग दूर दूर से सुन के सारे कर्नाटक के स्टेट से यहाँ आते हैं और हम भी बेंगलोर से यहाँ पर आए और आके ट्रीटमेंट करवाया. इनका बिहेवियर भी बहुत अच्छा है. इस मरतबा वो इंडिपेंडेंस इलेक्शन के लिए खड़े हैं, इसलिए हम तमाम से गुजारिश करते हैं कि इनको वोट देकर कामयाब बनाएं.
People, as you said, people may be afraid of the fact that if Shankare Gowda becomes politician, they may lose his service to them as a 5 rupees doctor. But still, in spite of being a politician, in spite of all doing all these politician jobs, he will definitely render his assistance as a doctor, and he continues to do so.